Everything we do, we think on it. I'm out here breaking the cycle, so jump on it. I do it for the babies, call it SBK. Shout out to the facilitators making their way. We have hope, we have change, we're walking our own way. I am this, I am that, just know that we got your back. You can talk, we will listen, just know that we on a mission. Me and Nate, get a popping through the mud, he get the treats.
See, our young minded is consumed by the old states of imprisonment, so we give them the tools to build resilience, breaking the silence, to bringing deliverance from the darkest confinements. Rival the notions, suicidal emotions, oppress the oppressors with loving and focus. I'm bound your chains and commit to this change. Let's switch up in my friend, cause we're changing the game. We here with a purpose, so riding our lane, breaking the cycle, now you know what's my name.
Yo, my name is Chata, my shot is wet like peanut butter. Yo, Kyrie Irving in the building, popping those threes like his name's Wide Over Irving. Y'all thought I was Swedish, rapping BTP for the bro, why are the key?
Yo, my name was White, I was shy when I came to BTP.
Yo, he went up! Yo, he went up! Yo, he went up! Get that night to go! Yo, he went up! Get that night to go! Yo, to! Yo! Yamatara!
Oh, Tina, help me up with
your
idea.
Ruto mata nei a mei mei ka tuki te wā ki a koto e ngā mena titi to whakapuare o to tata nei hui hui ngā. E mi.
Roots TV. We're at Break the Psychol, and I'm here with Michael. You all heard it. Michael, you guys think you're gonna win this game? Sure. You heard it yourself. Michael said they're gonna win. Don't get it twisted, Michael. I bet.
Who we got here?
We're here with. What's your name? What was that? Triplet. You heard himself. Are you guys going to win today?
What is up? We're here with Roots TV again, about to shoot another video. Alright, so here we're with NIP. So
hey guys.
Why do you celebrate this event?
We celebrate this event to raise awareness of suicide, and basically just for the youth to be role models, lead by example, and just to spread the word of love. Yeah.
So what do what part do kids play in this event?
The whole thing. They set it up. They direct people where to go, where to register your team. Mm-hmm. We're the kids' corner over there.
Yeah. So.
Thank you.
Robert again, back at it again. I'm here with
Pukeahu Apotap.
Yeah, obviously with the whole program stuff that was going there, you seem to take like a main role in it. Would you mind if you can explain what were the meaning of your role in that bit?
Well, they call us the Kawi Kaumatu and Lai Tatou or Tūrupu.
Yeah.
We are so what they call the elders.
Yeah.
From all the tribes that live here in Perth. That's the Māori name for Perth, Tūrupu.
Yeah.
So we come together in for times of bereavement, times of acknowledging things that are happening in the community.
Yeah.
Which is today is the stopping or helping prevent youth suicide.
Yeah.
And this is the kaupapa of the day.
Yeah.
So we come here in support of that, of the gathering. Uh-huh. And Sam, the man that got up on the other side.
Yeah.
They're the organizers of this event.
Yeah.
But when called upon, we go and support our people, not just our people, anybody that needs support. That's what we are. We're just a korowai, a cloak. You know, we don't offer advice to mental health, to things such as this. But we do offer by way of support, just being there listening. No matter where they're from. So that's the main purpose of our group. Which is more than what it's here today, but
yeah.
We go north and south of Perth whenever we're called upon and whenever we can make it.
Yeah.
But yeah, to support any community that needs us.
This is Robert again at Break the Circle. I'm here with
Rahiri.
Lahili. Okay, so when you guys were doing that bit of the ceremony bit, you were like, you know, saying like some stuff as well in your language. By any chance, can you explain like the meaning of that? Like, what was like your key role of that?
It was mostly just to say to everyone,
yeah,
like doing the introduction and like giving thanks to the Lord in it.
Yeah.
Yeah. And all those who have passed.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just about the topic.
Yeah.
Suicide.
So yeah, obviously like suicide is like a main issue you guys face here, yeah? Like, so how frequently do you guys normally have like this event?
We have it once a year.
Once a year, yeah.
Yeah, every year. We've done it 3 years in a row now.
Yeah. Yeah. So like overall, like, can you tell us a bit like of your experience, like overall, like what do you think of it and all that?
Yeah, it's just good environment.
Yeah.
Yeah, good people here.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just a good place to be.
Yeah. Alright, that's good, man. This is Robert here again at Break the Circle. I'm here with
Mere Rukwata,
Tiana Merito, and Josie Wall.
So obviously this event is about mental issues and what's been going on in the community. Like, what's your thought on that?
My thought is empowering our youth and uplifting our families and keeping them into a positive. But if they're in the place of despair and vulnerability,
yeah,
we've got all the resources around us within our elders, yeah, and our aunties and uncles there to help our youth,
yeah,
and just as much as our youth is there to help us and embrace us and give us and uplift us,
yeah.
So I do love it. No,
obviously like with the whole ceremony you guys kind of like took part, would you mind explaining like what bit was you guys like, what were you portraying like?
Okay, so it's a traditional welcoming ceremony. So BTP is known to be the tangata whenua, so they're the home ground or the people who's looking after this kaupapa, this event, which is the touch tournament.
Yeah.
And ourselves, who were on the other side, we were known as the visitors, which is called the manuhiri. A karanga was expressed from the ladies from our BTP family,
yeah,
and that was the first call to bring our family in. A call came from the manuwhiri, and that was to reply of the calling, and our men doing a waere, which is a ceremonial chant,
yeah,
to pave a beautiful pathway for us to all come together and join. And when we do come to join, it's about acknowledging one another and acknowledging our ancestors, those who passed away, the land that we stand on, and the event of this day, and to uplift each other. And we are very grateful to see our youth come to our paupatapu, having our elders support them and guide them on their journey, because we need our youth, because they are our leaders of today, tomorrow.
Thank you so much. Really appreciate your time, and yeah.
This is hard. This is really hard to say. If I love you last from yesterday, the suicide and all the pain, and all I'm trying to say is reach out. There's another way, and for my people that are safe, I'm trying to raise awareness on my views today. I've been through it all. I've seen every door just close on me. So why am I here? Why didn't I fall when I was lonely and the struggles on my darkest place? I never thought I'd see another day. But suicide is real, and that will make you real. We gotta learn how to deal with the situation you win. You gotta face in the wind. Don't let them get you again. Just reach out and take my hand. I got a plan to save them all. So come on, just follow me. I'll take you to the front door. We don't need no apologies. You ain't gonna feel no pain no more. Let's walk together through the storm. I got your back in your door. Don't be silent. Have a saying, you can make that change today and take your wings and fly away. Don't ever give up, you can make it fly away. I see the sun shining, don't let it fade away. So all my people stand up, it's right the situation. It's love over hate and reach out and change this. And change this. Just reach out and change this. And change this. Just reach out and change it. Don't ever give up, you can make it fly away. I see the sun shining, don't let it fade away. So all my people stand up, it's right the situation. It's love over hate and reach out and change it. Don't ever give up, you can make a change today. To show our people that this love is support. We break the cycle for the kids, who we fight it for. We're building bridges, climbing mountains, yeah, we standing tall. We're speaking up, we're reaching out, we do it for the cause. No more slamming doors, we're not standing in the background anymore. I see the lights, I'll be alright, I'm worth the fight. I hold on to all my people in the struggles, don't you ever leave. I got your back when it's hard, just take a second and breathe. Take your wings and fly away and find that inner peace. What is life without the loving of your family? I tell you now that there's nothing better than yourself. Just keep your head up and ride it like a wave, cause tomorrow just ain't promise, we're making it today, yeah. I tell you now that there's nothing better than yourself. Just keep your head up and ride it like a wave, ride. Don't ever give up, you can make it fly away. I see the sun shining, don't let it fade away. So all my people stand up, it's right the situation. It's love over hate and reach out and change this. And change this. Just reach out and change this. And change this. Just reach out and change this. Don't ever give up, you can make it fly away. Sunshine, it don't let it fade away. So all my people stand up, it's right the situation. It's love over hate and reach out and change it. It's love over hate, let's reach out and change this. Let's make a difference for the world, never cave in. To all my people, just know that you're all amazing. No one can stop us and no one can tell us give up. We walk our own path, searching for the light. I know we make mistakes sometimes, we'll be alright. We learn to fight, we learn again. We're born to live a life of happiness. I told my fans I'll do something straight out of nothing. I got you until the end. I ain't stopping, I'm telling you, there's always options. Let's get it, I will defend anybody that's going through this pain. We ain't running away, we ain't going away.
Got it again, I'm here with
Za and Shanae.
Shanae, easy. So pretty much how have you guys been liking here? Like, what's your experience here?
Yeah, it's pretty good. It's hot though.
Hot, yeah?
Yeah, it's just good to watch all the teams, you know.
Are you guys like participating in any of
the games? Yeah, I play for everyone. Yeah, I'm scoring at the moment for Huck for Life.
Yeah. Easy. So obviously like this program is about like mental issues and suicide, yeah. So like what's your opinion on that?
Yeah, it's very sad, but it's good that we're holding events that support those matters, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I feel like heaps of people are affected by like suicide, and it's good to like with these groups, it's good to like raise awareness of
yeah.
it.
Yeah. So like, is this like your second time? Do you guys normally come every year? You guys.
This is our third time actually. Yeah, our first time was 2 years ago.
Yeah.
So like every single time you guys normally host it, do you see like a massive improvement like in terms of like the youth?
Yeah, more and more people come every year.
Yep. Easy. Could you guys just do me one thing, give like a massive shout out to Break the Circle?
Yeah.
Shout out to Break the Cycle. You guys should come, man.
Now you guys, you guys have to say it loud. Be like, we love Break the Cycle. Yeah? All right, easy. So 3, 2, 1.
We love Break the Cycle.
You heard them. Stay tuned.
Break the... What is it?
Everyone, we're back at it at Break the Cycle. I'm here with...
Caitlin.
Carissa.
Taylor.
Jimmy.
Sandra.
All right. Easy. So you guys normally host this program every year in terms of, like, obviously it's based on mental issues and suicide. So could one of you guys just tell me, like, what's your thought on that and, like, experience-wise and how, like, it's obviously this whole organization helped to, you know, with the whole thing?
I just think that general health is like it's an issue. Mental health is an issue within the community as such. There's a lot of not a problem in the community, more like
within our youngins. There's a lot of peer pressure out there. There's so many things happening in this world today that can cause young ones to think that there is more that is needed of them in today's society. When all of that is happening, our young ones are forgetting that there are people out there like all these people here today. We're here to help them, we're here to guide them through the right steps of just being themselves and knowing that there are people out there that love them and want the best for them. I myself went through it with my son. It was a long 3 years of hard work for mental health, but he is the most amazing young man today, and that's why we're here today, not only because they're whānau, but because we have young ones ourselves and we want to make sure that they get the best of life as well. And with Break the Cycle being around, you just need to look around. You can see the communities there. You can see people are coming from all over Perth just to support the group.
Yeah.
And it's an amazing thing to have here in Perth.
Yeah, thank you on that. And would you guys just mind like shouting out your team name?
Sharp Valley.
And if you don't mind, could you give like a massive shout out to Break the Cycle?
1, 2, 3.
Break the cycle. Thank you.
2, 1,
go.
We love Break the Cycle.
On 3, we all gotta conga. We love Break the Cycle. Alright?
Alright.
Tahi rua toru. We love Break the Cycle.
Break the Cycle!
So yeah, this is Robin, and we're just out here with the painting area. Like, does like the painting, does it like have any meaning to it, or like do you guys just use any other paint?
This is what we call moko kowai. So for women, they have their chin moko, which is usually it's chosen for them, the design and everything.
Yeah.
This is a pretty generic design, which is used in performances for performance groups. So when you come of age, you get certain mokos, and there's cheek mokos, the one on the nose, and there's some on your forehead, and depending on, I guess, your status in your culture, that will depend on when you get it. So this is us hanging out. Do you want to have a hello? This is Shah. Shah's from Break the Cycle too. I'm going to leave it in your hands.
So like roughly, like how long would it take you just to do one?
Now this here is so easy and so simple. All we're doing here is just rolling on.
Yeah.
Rolling on, and then we just apply it onto their face.
Yeah.
So the real tradition one is the real tattoo.
Yeah.
Like with the green colour type as well.
Yeah.
And that's the real one.
Okay.
And then the next one is when we're doing a performance, then we use an eyeliner pencil and we free draw it. This one here, now what we're doing, I guess it's just a lot easier, quicker.
Yeah.
Where if you're doing the one with the free liner, it's timing to do it. But in all of these, there's always a meaning to our patterns and that. Yeah, so because this is more of an entertainment thing, we add glitter to it, as you can see over here.
putting all different type of glitter. Yeah. I choose not to have glitter for me. I choose to have it natural, as like the sister over here, she's natural as well.
Yeah.
That's our real tradition way. So we always don't forget our real tradition.
But like what age do you have to be in order for you to be like, for you to be able to do it? Is it any age?
No, like it's any age, whatever age that when you've got children that are doing performance in the kapahaka. I've got a youngest grandchild, she's over there, but she's only one, so it was nice for her to have something like that, because she's half Australian, half New Zealand, so it's nice to put something on her, for her to show her identity, her nationality, her roots and her culture.
Yeah, and is it like a permanent stuff that normally stay there?
No. The only permanent one that we do have is when we've got the real tamako taru.
What age would you have to be to get the real one?
I guess it really depends what tribe you come from.
Yeah.
Because everyone's got their different rules and that, but like I've got a tradition tattoo on me, on my back, and that's a kiwi and a kangaroo on me. So in that kangaroo and the kiwi, there's all like a design on it, but it's got a story to it. Yeah, so and I don't know if you'd like to have a look at it.
I don't mind, but can you just do it like a favor and just give a massive shout out to We Love Break the Cycle, just out loud.
Can everyone
if you guys can join, it would be really nice to say it together. Do you guys want to hold it? So we'll just go 3, 2, 1.
We love Break the Cycle!
We can even.
What's going on? Obviously, we're here with the kids and stuff. They're having fun and stuff. You dig, you feel me? Obviously, look at them. They're having fun. Obviously, it's Break the Cycle. Main, focus about it is for the kids to have fun. Hello. So hello. You guys having fun?
Yeah.
Are you guys having fun?
Yes.
That's it. Can you guys say we love Break the Cycle? Wait. Hold on. 3, 2, 1. Say.
Breaking the cycle, so jump on it. I do it for the babies, call it SBK. Shout out to the facilitators making the way. We have hope, we have change, we're walking our own way. I am this, I am that, just know that we got your back. You can talk, we will listen, just know that we on a mission. Me and Nate, get a popping through the mud, he get the treats.
See, our young minded is consumed by the own states of imprisonment, so we give them the tools to build resilience, breaking the silence, to bringing deliverance from the darkest confinements. Rival the notion, suicidal emotions, oppress the oppressors with loving and focus. Unbind your chains and commit to this change. Let's switch up in mind, friend, cause we're changing the game. We here with a purpose, so riding our lane. Breaking the cycle, now you know what's my name.
Yo, my name is Chata. My shot is wet like peanut butter. Yo, Kyrie Irving in the building, popping those threes like it's Nate White or Irving. Y'all thought I was fish, rapping BTP for the bro, why are the key?
Yo, my name was White, I was shy when I came to BTP. Check my cheek, my hands were out of key, and you know that I'm the man. I'm like Peter Pan, I got a sword in my hand, and you know I slay, cause I cut anything that's in my way, and I rap BTP, every day.
My name is Jesse, I come to break the cycle to feel the flow. Big to be hard, till no more. Everybody come jump on the floor, teaching me how to feel the love, and loving my dad up above. WA, that's where I'm from. Say my name, call me superstar. Say my name, call me superstar.
Yo, this is me, the hoodie, representing BTP, reminiscing about me.
yeah, now we here. Perf, stand up, represent BTP. I rip it real hard, yeah, BTP. I learned a lot up in the spot.
I am the Psychol, I'm gonna tell you again. I'm a BTP Morty and they taught me how to care. I came in sad like I was overconfident, and I'm gonna follow my books, I need to care.
Marta was the name, OG to the days. Going out, ripping BTP all day. Never fade away, education is the way. Now hear what I have to say. Bringing that awareness for you today. Let's think on it, let's act on it. Let's pave the way to save the day.
Opportunities to come together and spend some time together. I just want to acknowledge Break the Psychol and Aroha, Erena, and all the whānau there that are doing incredible things. For us at Haka for Life, we have Break the Psychol whānau always come and co-talk or anything that we're doing, and any opportunity that we can do the same, I think it's important that we do, and it always feels like being with whānau here.
Just trying to stop suicide. We've had enough. So, you know, for us at Break the Psychol, we really appreciate all of you turning up today. You know, being able to adapt. As I know, in the touch world, draws change all the time. So I really appreciate that. And you know, some of the teams had an issue with it, and we really appreciate you coming up to us and telling us, because otherwise we don't know. So thank yous for that. And you know, we hope that you've had an awesome day, and especially our babies, all about our babies. So you know, being able to receive sponsorship so that they were able to have a mean 3 day. So yeah, that was cool. There's heaps of thank yous, but I won't keep this here.
When you're not strong, I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for he won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Please swallow your pride if I have failed. You need to borrow, for no one can feel those of your needs that you won't let out. You just call.